Romans 5:11, so now we can rejoice in our wonderful new relationship with God because our Lord Jesus Christ has made us friends of God.